Lots of meat in the curing chamber. We got a culatello, there's a chipotle pork loin, a couple of basterma dry aging, there's a spicy pork loin, and a couple of capicolas.